So I'm looking at this as a legal stance, okay? Onision has this shirt called I'm So Emo, but it's completely backwards, okay? I just saw a video from Jamie Lee Fisher, who has I'm So Emo, but it's cr like the correct way how to spell it and everything, like left to right, instead of right to left type of thing. Why I think that Nisi has a legal thing right to sue her is because she's ripping off his content. Granted, yeah, it's going the opposite direction and everything, but still, I'm So Emo, and that's Onision's thing, okay? Yeah, there's slight differences, but it's not much of a difference, though. So please help send this video to Onision. The link to this woman's video is in the description below. I did tweet at him on all his social networks and everything about this video. I wanted him to know about this. Yeah, granted, she's a fan, but so even if you're a fan of someone, doesn't mean you have the right to rip someone off. Okay, until next time, peace, everyone.